forever. Together.
Oh, my God. What do you guys want to talk about? Well, we really don't have to talk, because there's this large shadow that looms over this sold-out State Farm Arena tonight. It's the same shadow that looms over every arena we go to. We're talking, of course, about... Brock Lesnar. One thing's for sure, when Brock Lesnar is called to this ring, when his card has been pulled in the past, he indeed shows up. So again, we don't have to talk. Brock Lesnar should come to this ring, should accept my challenge for SummerSlam. You heard him, Brock. Get out here right now.
Yes!
Now, Brock Lesnar is apparently here tonight. I haven't seen him, but this is the old MO, right? Brock's going to be fashionably late. Is that the plan? Okay, Brock, if that's the plan, you're gonna be late. If you're gonna show up, say at 9 o'clock, guess what? I'll be in this ring waiting for you. Show up at 10 o'clock. He might wait till the end. Guess what, Brock? I'll be in this ring waiting for you.
Yeah!
Oh, Brock Lesnar, he may wait till the very end of the night. Mark my words, I'll still be in this ring waiting for you.
Yes! Talk to him, Cody!
If I didn't bring up, you already know this, this is the house that built me, but what you may not know, the woman that built me is in the front row. That's my mom. And here's the thing about my mother, right? There's a reason that at the Nightmare Factory, that in my personal use, my catchphrase isn't, let's get funky like a monkey. There's a reason. I wish I could do that, and I wish I could do it like him. But the other side of my family, the one that trained me, the one that taught me to get up out of the mud, the one that made me somebody who fights is a fighter herself, my mother, Michelle, please. I'll say one thing about Brock Lesnar. Our relationship has been complex. There's really only two words that could be used to describe it. Two words that I don't use that often because it's not my hit single, it's not representative of my life. But my relationship with Brock Lesnar, the only two words I can think of are hard times. But that's okay, because tonight, Brock Lesnar, as I've previously stated, when you show up here, it will not be hard times for me. Not in my home state, not in my hometown, not in front of my people.